parking lot ticket and the origami figure leads to this garage. What am I gonna find here? I should go talk to the garage guy over there. Can't stop thinking about that well. Sean seemed exhausted. But at least he's alive. I'll do anything to get him out of there. Excuse me? Hey!
Oh! Sorry. Didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to get my car. Have
hey,
I been here before?
You're a pretty patient guy, you are. That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here. It's the third floor down. The service elevator is at the far end of
Thanks.
The garage. Now, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
Car's been here for 2 years. What does that mean? Elevator at the back of the garage. Third floor. Got it. A car? Why am I being sent to look for a car? Dozens of cars, but which one am I looking for?
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right. In order to save your son? Listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will have failed.
I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son.
I can't stop my hands shaking. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it!
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only lead. No turning back now. Go the wrong way on the highway for 5 miles? Am I willing to take that risk in order to save my son? I've got to do it, for Sean's sake. I have no choice.
Your reward is in the glove compartment.